are back on USA with the final Monday Night Raw before WrestleMania begins this Saturday.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, she is half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors, Asuka!
This year is the only WrestleMania that is too big for just one night. For the first time ever, WrestleMania is a two-day event. It begins streaming on the WWE Network this Saturday, April 4th, into Sunday, April 5th, 7 p.m. start time each night. And Asuka and her tag team partner, Kairi Sane, will be defending the women's tag team titles against Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss from SmackDown.
Even though Asuka's riding solo here tonight, she has got to be full-on in WrestleMania mode and one last chance to build WrestleMania momentum here tonight on Raw.
Asuka, who's been a special guest commentator recently here on Monday Night Raw, diving into the ring, her matchup against Alexa Bliss this past Friday on SmackDown on Fox, leading to the WrestleMania opportunity for Cross and Bliss.
Who are you? Who are you? 今日はお前ボコボコにしたるわ。 No one is ready for us. Come on.
Well, that didn't take much translating. Well, to answer Asuka's question tonight, her opponent is Kaden Carter from NXT, who right out of the gates goes after Asuka. And this Wednesday on NXT right here on USA, Kaden Carter has an opportunity to contend for the NXT Women's Championship perhaps down the road, but Asuka cuts her down quickly.
Well, immediately I was going to wonder if there was some sort of intimidation from Kaden Carter.
Ooh,
not quite, but... Asuka trying to impose her will.
Kaden Carter trying to surprise Asuka just days before WrestleMania begins. Kaden Carter from behind looking for the cover, shoulders down. Asuka kicks out at two. Oh, great drop kick from the bottom rope. Now Carter to put away Asuka and a kick out, Byron. This will be a costly loss for Asuka and the Kabuki Warriors as a whole before WrestleMania.
Absolutely, and believe me, Asuka realizes that.
Oh! Off the ankle lock, trap Carter, and then into the German suplex.
Oh, my gosh.
Right to the back of the neck.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to be a hiccup for Asuka on the way to WrestleMania.
And now Asuka into the Asuka lock. Kaden Carter, no choice, tops out to the entrance.
Here's your winner by submission, Asuka.
Byron, if that happens at WrestleMania to Alexa Bliss or Nikki Cross, it could be a successful night for the Kabuki Warriors, potentially retaining the women's tag team title.
Absolutely. Not just the vicious striking ability, but the Asuka lock. Here if you survive.
Oh. Here's our broadcast partner joining us.